With on-site audits, the auditor gets a clear picture of the status of the audit site and is able to do a more comprehensive audit, and all areas are visible and accessible. With remote audits, there are a few limitations. Limitations include potential time difference between where the auditor is located and where the site is located. Other challenges include video equipment to be used. The auditor can only see what the camera sees, so critical areas could be missed. Other challenges include uploading of documents for auditor to view, which sometimes can be time consuming. Advantages, however, include cost reduction in terms of traveling costs, less traveling for the auditor, and safer working conditions, minimizing exposure.